sit down, can I sit?
I didn't see him come out with it.
I didn't.
What a pretty dog.
I love it.
Oh.
how pretty is the fur. What a job on the fur. A lot of work.
Yes.
Yeah. You do grooming.
Yeah.
He's so gorgeous. Wait, no, ma'am. That's right, that's right. Rescue too?
No.
No. What kind of dog is that?
He's a French sheepdog, which luckily is free. There's not many in rescue. You really can't find any. So what he does, he promotes rescue and only getting from reputable breeders. So no puppy mills, no pet store puppies. You gotta find a good breeder. Good breeders will make sure their dogs do not wind up in a, in the shelter.
Right.
They're microchipped. If they ever show up there, they will come back to them. And
Where is he usually based out of? I mean, where does he live?
Atlanta. Washington, right?
He was born in Washington. His breeder is there.
Oh, gorgeous.
Aww. It's getting hot over there.
Yeah.
You going to send it to me?
Maybe. Not, no, because you're going to Texas.
I ain't going to have to take a tent down then.
Well, that's a good train.
I haven't had one in a while.
This weekend.
I haven't had one this week. He's so cute.
there. I did want to come. You were getting lazy. Didn't want to come.
You're so beautiful.
You want me to go with you?
Skateboarding is different now.
And I was like, when I heard it, I was like, oh my God.
We definitely want to make sure to film it. I was going to put it on my YouTube channel.
Oh, cool. I work at Love.